Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. Okay, on last day I am Aditya Vikram Rao from Alpham Public School and this is school situated in Gola Bazar. On last day we have learned to skip count by 2, understanding multiplication, multiplying by 2, and we have learned also skip count by 5. Okay, but today we will learn table and we will write a multiplication fact also. You can see here that in first line there is one group, and that means in one group there are 5 apples. So one time 5 is 5. In second line you can see here that there are two groups, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 2 times 5 is 10. Now in third line there are 3 groups, so 3 times 5 is 15, and in each group there are 5 apples. In fourth line you can see here that 4 times 5 is 20 because there are 4 groups, and in each group there are 5 apples. In fifth line you can see here that there are 5 groups, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 5 times 5 is 25. In next line you can see here that there are 6 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 6 times 5 is 30. In next line you can see here that there are 7 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 7 times 5 is 35. In next you can see here that there are 8 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 8 times 5 is 40. In next there are 9 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 9 times 5 is 45. Now next is, in next line you can see here that there are 10 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 10 times 5 is 15. And now multiplication fact of 1 times 5 is 5. That means 1 multiply 5 equal 5. That means there is one group of 5 apples, and in each group there are 1 apple. So multiplication 5 apples. So multiplication fact will be 1 multiply 5 equal 5. In second there is 2 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So multiplication fact will be 2 multiply 5 equal 10, because 2 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. In next there will be 3 multiply 5 equal 15, because 3 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. Okay, in next there will be 4 multiply 5 equal 20, because 4 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. In next there will be 5 multiply 5 equal 25, because 5 is the number of groups and another 5 is the number of apples in each group. In next you can see here that there is 6 multiply 5 multiply equal 25. 6 multiply 5 will be 30, because 6 is the number of groups and 5 is the number of apples in each group. So multiplication fact will be 6 multiply 5 equal 30. In next you can see here that there are 7 multiply 5 equal 35, because 7 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. In next there is 8 multiply 5. That means you have to 8 multiply 5. That means there are 8 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So 8 multiply 5 equal 40. Okay, next is 9 multiply 5 equal 45, because 9 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. So there will be 9 multiply 5 equal 45. In next there is 10 groups of apples, and in each group there are 5 apples. So multiplication fact will be 10 multiply 5. That means 10 is the number of group and 5 is the number of apples in each group. Okay, now you have to come on next. Next one is, bunny want to reach the grass. Bunny, that means a rabbit, want to reach the grass.
want to reach the grass, he jumps 5 steps each time. In one jump, he jumps 5 steps. So, bunny want to reach the grass. The grass is on the 20. Okay? So, bunny want to reach the grass, he jumps 5 steps each time. And he jumps 5 steps each time. Then, his first jump will be 0 to 5. Second jump will be 5 to 10. And third jump will be 10 to 15. And fourth jump will be 15 to 20. So bunny, how many jumps bunny jump? Bunny jumps 4 jumps. Okay? Then 4 jumps are 5 steps. That means in each jump there are 5 steps. So in 4 jumps there will be 4 multiply 5 equal 20. There will be 20 steps. Okay? How many times? There is some question. How many times does bunny jump? That means you have to find how many times does bunny jump. You can see here that bunny jumps how many times? 0 from 5, 1, 5 from 10, 2, 10 from 15, 3, and 15 from 20, 4. So how many times does bunny jump? Bunny jumps 4 times. But in each jump there are 5 steps. Okay, write the multiplication fact. Now you have to write the multiplication fact. What will be the multiplication fact? Tell me. The multiplication fact will be 4 multiply 5 equals 20. Why? Because 4 is the number of jumps and 5 is the number of steps in each jump. So there will be 4 multiply 5 equals 20. Let's revise once time. How many times does bunny jump? Bunny jumps 4 times. And write a multiplication fact. Multiplication fact will be 4 multiply 5 equals 20. That means 4 is the number of jumps and 5 is the number of steps in each jump. Now come on exercise 4.3. You have to come on exercise 4.3. Listen carefully. Write a correct number in the... You have to write a correct number in the circle. Write a correct number in the circle and write a multiplication fact also. You can see here that there are some numbers. Some numbers, that means there are numbers 0 from 50. Okay? There are some numbers 0 from 50. And you can see here that a rabbit jumps 0 from 5, 1, 5 from 10, 2, 10 from 15, 3, 15 from 20, 4, 20 from 25, 5, 25 to 30, 6, and 30 to 35, 7. That means rabbit jumps 7 jumps. Okay? Rabbit jumps 7, and in each jump there are 5 steps. So how many jumps of 5 steps is? There are 7 jumps. So in circle you will be right 7 jumps of 5 steps each. 7 multiply 5 equal 35. In circle you will write 7, okay? 7 jumps of 5 steps is 7 multiply 5 equal 35. Why 7 multiply 5 equal 35? Because 7 is the number of jumps and 5 is the number of steps in each jump. In next question you can see here that a rabbit, a rat, a mouse jumps 0 from 5, 1, 5 from 10, 2, 10 from 15, 3, and 15 from 20, 4, and 20 from 4, 25, 5. So the mouse jumps 5 jumps, okay? And in each jump there are 5 steps. So in circle you will write 5 jumps of 5 steps is. That means mouse jumps 5 jumps and in each jumps there are 5 steps. So multiplication fact will be 5 multiply 5 equal 25. That means first 5 is the number of jumps and another 5 is the number of steps in each jump. So in circle there will be 5. 5 jumps of 5 steps each. That will be 5 multiply 5 equals 25. Okay? In third, you have to draw the line over dotted line. You have to draw the line over the dotted line. You can see here that a rabbit jumps 0 from 5 first,
5 from 10, 2, 10 from 15, 3, 15 from 20, 4, 20 from 25, 5, 25 to 30, 6, 30 to 35, 7, and 35 to 40, 8. So rabbit jumps 8 jumps, okay? So in circle you will write 8 jumps of 5 steps each. That means rabbit jumps 8 jumps and in each jump there are 5 steps, okay? So in circle you will write 8 and 8 jumps of 5 steps each equal 8 multiply 5 equal 40. Because 8 is the number of jumps and 5 is the number of steps in each jump. So there will be 8 multiply 5 equal 40. Okay? In circle there will be 5 jumps of 5 steps each and multiplication factor will be 5 multiply 5 equal 25. In fourth, you can see here that you have to draw the 9 jumps. So 0 from 5, 5 from 10, 10 from 15, 15 from 20, 20 from 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, and 35 to 40, and 40 to 45. You have to draw it. That means you have to draw it from pencil. And you can see here that there are 9 jumps. And in each jump there are 5 steps. So multiplication factor will be 9 multiply 5 equal 45. That means 9 is the number of jumps and 5 is the number of steps in each jump. Okay, 9 multiply 5 equal 45. Now come on next topic, multiplying by 10. Tina keeps her storybooks neatly. That means a Tina is a girl and he keeps her storybooks neatly. He keeps her storybooks neatly. And there are 3 shelves of book. And in shelves there are 3 shelves of book. That means there are 3 shelves of book. Book are in 3 shelves. And each shelf has 10 books. And in each shelf there are 10 books. So repeated addition fact will be, in first shelf there will be 10 books, in second shelf there will be 10 books, and in third shelf there will be 10 books. So repeated addition fact will be 10 plus 10 plus 10. That means 10 is added 3 times to make 30. So end multiplication fact will be 3 multiply 10 equal 30. Why? Because 3 is the number of shelf and 10 is the number of book in each cell. So total books will be 30. Okay. Now you have to fill in the circle. Ramu's shop. There is a Ramu. Ramu's shop has dash necklaces. How many necklaces are there? There are 4 necklaces. Okay. Ramu's shop has, in circle there will be 4. Ramu's shop has 4 necklaces. That means Ramu's has 4 necklaces. In circle there will be 4. And each necklace has dash beads. That means in each necklace there are 10 beads. So in second circle there will be each necklace has 10 beads. Okay. And the repeated addition fact. The repeated addition fact will be 10 for first and 10 for second, 10 for third and 10 for fourth. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. That means 10 is added 4 times to make 40. That means 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 equal 40. Okay. And multiplication fact. Multiplication fact will be 4 multiply 10 equal 40. Why? Because 4 is the number of necklaces and 10 is the number of beads in each necklaces. So multiplication fact will be 4 multiply 10 equal 40. And total number of beads you have to write in the circle. That will be 40. And skip count by 5. You have to skip count by 10. So begin at 10 and color every 10th number. You have to start from 10 and color every 10th number. Every 10th number you have skip count by 10. Begin at 10. That means you have to start from 10 and color every 10th number. That means you have to color every 10th number. 10th number means you have to color the first 10. And after that the 10th number will be 20, and after 20 the 10th number will be 30, and after 30 the 10th number will be 40, and after 40 the 10th number will be 50. So you will color 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100, and use the same color for all the numbers. Okay, so you will color 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. You have to color this number. Now, in next topic, in next page, you can see here that there are some questions. Write the numbers you have colored. Which number you have colored, you have to write it in boxes. Okay? Write the numbers you have colored. You have to write these numbers here. You can see here that there will be 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. Because the number which are colored are 20, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. So in each box you will write it. Okay? And now the colored boxes have numbers that end with. That means then which are colored numbers, which boxes are colored, these numbers are ended with 0. Okay? So in circle there will be 0. The colored boxes have numbers that end with 0. That means the last digit of each number that you have colored will be 0. Okay? Read a 10 times table and write a multiplication fact. You have to read a 10 times table and write a multiplication fact. You can see here that there is one group and in each group there are 10 cherries. So 1 times 10 is 10 and the multiplication fact will be 1 multiplied 10 equal 10. Because 1 is the number of groups and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In second, you can see here that there are 2 groups and in each group there are 10 leeches. So 2 times 10 is 20. And multiplication fact will be 2 multiplied 10 equal 20. Because 2 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In third line, there are 3 groups and in each group there are 10 leeches. So 3 times 10 is 30 and multiplication fact will be 3 multiplied 10 equal 30. 3 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. Now next is 4 times 10 is 12, 40. Here are 4 groups and in each group there are 10 leeches. So multiplication fact will be 4 multiplied 10 equal 40. Because 4 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, there are 5 groups of leeches and in each group there are 10 leeches. So 5 times 10 is 50 and multiplication fact will be 5 multiplied 10 equal 50. Because 5 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, there are 6 groups of leeches and in each group there are 5 leeches, 10 leeches. So 6 times 10 is 60 and multiplication factor will be 6 multiplied 10 equals 60 because 6 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, there are 7 groups of leeches and in each group there are 10 leeches. So 7 times 10 is 70 and 7 multiplied 10 equals 70. Okay? And 7 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, there is 8 groups of leeches and in each group there are 10 leeches. So 8 times 10 is 80 and multiplication fact will be 8 multiplied 10 equal 80 because 8 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, there are 9 groups of leeches and in each group there are 10 leeches. So you have to 9 times 10 is 10, 90 and the multiplication fact will be 9 multiplied 10 equal 90. That means 9 is the number of group and 10 is the number of leeches in each group. In next, that is 10 times 10 is 100. That means there are 10 groups of leeches and in each group there are 10 leeches. So multiplication fact will be 10 multiplied 10 equal 100. That means first 10 is the number of groups and another 10 is the number of leeches in each group. The next topic is the butterfly want to reach the flower and she jumps 10 steps each time. So the flower is on 40 and the butterfly is on the 0. And in each jump she jumps 10 steps. Okay, butterfly jumps 10 steps. In each jump, butterfly jumps 10 steps. So, she will jump 0 from 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40. 0 to 10 will be first, 10 to 20 will be second, and 20 to 30 will be third, and 30 to 40 will be fourth. So butterfly will jump 4 jumps, okay? And that 4 jumps up 10 steps is, that means butterfly jumps 4 jumps, okay? And in each jump there are 10 steps. So in each step there are 10 steps, okay? So there is question, how many times does the butterfly jump? How many times does the butterfly jump? Then you have to find that how many times does the butterfly jump. Butterfly jump 0 from 10 first to 1, 10 from 20 to 20 to 33, and 30 to 44. So butterfly jumps 4 times, okay? In circle there will be 4. And the multiplication fact, write a multiplication fact. The multiplication fact will be 4 multiplied 10 equal 40, because 4 is the number of jumps and 10 is the number of steps in each jump. Now you have to write exercise 4.3 in your CW copy. Thank you.